Hello friends, I hope you are enjoying this series of MicroPython with ESP board. Today we are going to learn how to make weather station without using any sensor or module, only with MicroPython and ESP board like ESP8266 or ESP32. In this video, we will learn how to make API request to access data like temperature, humidity, environment pressure, etc. We will use here OpenWeatherMap API. This API is free and provides lots of useful information about the weather in almost any location in the world. First, we will register on OpenWeatherMap API. So I will open browser. I will type here open weather map, click on this. You have to sign up here by using user ID and password email ID. I have already signed up, so I will just log in by using email ID. Here password. Submit. Signed in successfully. Click on API key. This is my API key. So I will copy here. I will open my new PyCraft IDE where I have already written the code. Here I will type my SSID. This is SSID of my router and this is password. So, city name. My city is Kolkata. Country code, India. I will paste here my API key. Okay. This is URL by using city, country code, and API key. Here it will request for pressure and this is for humidity and this is for wind speed. So I will connect my board. You can use this code with ESP32 and ESP8266 both. So I am using here ESP8266. This is already connected. And I will run here. Yeah, you can see here temperature is 30 degrees centigrade. Pressure is 1008 hectopascal. Humidity is 79% and wind is 3.6 meter per second. You can print this on LCD and send to data remotely, anything. So I hope you enjoyed this video. So please do like, comment and share.